It's Sunday morning, 7th of May. I've got the airfield to myself
for a little while.